Previously on Primal Tendencies. In the past, I tried fishing at the stream using primitive techniques. I attempted to capture fish with a woven bag and even with a hook and line that I made. However, I was unsuccessful. Today I'm going to use some natural materials I collected nearby to make a double basket fish trap. There are many ways to make this type of trap, depending on the materials available. I will be using desert willow and seep willow, which is also called mule fat. This double basket fish trap took a lot longer to make than I expected. I need a full day to hike to the stream and test it out, so I will do that tomorrow. I may have to do some modifications when I get there. Fortunately, there is plenty of seep willow and desert willow growing along the shore.